I would like to invite Professor Limonka Lazarova to explain our two problems.
First, I want to greet you and to welcome you at our university, which with support of COST organizations, organized this modeling week for the first time in Macedonia. I will present the first two problems in a few words. They will present it in details in particular groups of participants who have registered for that problems. The first problem is defined in two cases. The first case is scheduling in kindergarten, and the second case is scheduling in rest home. These problems are very similar problems. We need an optimization model which should be made, which will manage to deal with the large number of children attending such kindergartens and such daily center on the one hand, and the employees on the other. It is necessary to take into consideration that groups should be formed depending on the age of children. Why this problem is proposed? This is a very actual problem, especially in our country, in Macedonia. We live a modern way of life. The parents spend all day at work, and they spend much time at workplaces. The children are a very sensitive category with specific requirements. Our countries face up with too many children in the groups and very small numbers of teachers in the groups in the kindergarten. Also, the number of permanent employment is not increasing. Maybe part-time of employment will help in some of the situations. And very similar situations we have in the rest home, where the elderly people should be allocated to the available caregivers. What it should be considered in the optimization model? The number of children, one nursery school teacher and one teacher in the group up to 15 children. Part-time teacher during the time when the children are having lunch or when they are doing some activities. Part-time teacher who will care for the children with special needs. What can we use for solving of this problem? There are many references for similar problems of scheduling. Maybe constraint programming, graph theory maybe, or any logic. And the second problem, which is proposed by Professor Tatiana, is about queue waiting problem and transport phenomena problem. It's about market, actually a company which deals with retail trade in chain of supermarkets and a few warehouses. One of the supermarkets is located in the area where there are not many other markets from this type. And because of that, in this market very often are generated crowds by the buyers on the cash boxes. There are three cash settling boxes in the supermarket, but in some cases, queues are created from the buyers. The company does not want to lose its customers, and therefore is considering improving the supermarket by expanding the space. It is considering whether it is necessary to include additional cash boxes in order to reduce the waiting queues, and if it is necessary, how many additional cash boxes would achieve the desired goal. It is needed to be determined the optimal number of cash boxes to increase the efficiency of the customer service. In addition, also the problem in this company is the way of storage of the products in the warehouse. How to manage the stocks in the warehouse. These problems, I present these problems in a few words. The problems will be presented in details in particular groups. And now I want to invite the Professor Vineta Srebrenkovska to present the third problem, optimization of industrial processes for production of advanced polymer composites.
First of all, once again, welcome to the participants from the country south of Macedonia, also for the participants from the Institute of Advanced Composites and Robotics from Prilep, from the students of the universities in Cyril and Methodius in Skopje, and students from University Gothe Delchev here in Štip. Faculty of Technology, as I mentioned, is the part of this modeling week, and we are very pleased that our aim problem in this modeling week, there is a big interest, especially of the fact that it was challenging the both the participants from the abroad as well as the participants from our country. We hope that we will spend a good time here with us. The third problem is optimization of the industrial processes for production of advanced polymer composites by implementation of the full factorial experimental design. This is the typical problem connected with the industrial process, where by using of the mathematical modeling, our students will make some optimization. The industrial process, which is target for our problem, it is a real problem which exists in the Institute of the Advanced Composites and Robotics. It is a process for filament winding, and the end product is composite pipe. The Institute of Advanced Composite, together with the company Microsam, work on different technologies for production of polymer composite materials. Also, they produce machines which are automated, and they look like robots. So, applying of mathematics and other natural sciences are their everyday work. Based on that, Institute is the part of this modeling work, and many thanks to the Institute for their support. The trainers for this problem three will be are me, Professor Igor Dimovsky and Professor Svetlana Risteska from the Institute. The aim of our problem is to give the participants insight into the production process of the advanced composite and optimization of the process parameters to solve the problems with the varying of the quality of the composite structures in our situation composite pipes. So first participants will follow lectures about the production processes of advanced composite and also for applying of the mathematical modeling for optimization of the process parameters. Then the students on the students will be demonstrated at the labs of the Institute of Advanced Composite and Robotics in Prilep the production processes. So the participants who are not registered for the problem three and wants to visit the Institute, they should express their interest after this first session, because in the Institute has strict rules for the guests, and they want to know the exact number of the visitors. So please do that after this session, and you can express your interest to Limonka if you want. And the participants will analyze the different properties of the composite materials in a group, and they will prepare optimized mathematical model, which is best describe the processes, and they will present at the end of this modeling week.